There's everyone is really looking at some type of negotiated settlement or some way forward to resolve and avoid the anticipated violence with troops now right outside of Addis. As you know, the evacuations have begun. That's a very alarming situation. And there is just a lot of problems. Is there anything that you see that can really, are you engaged in any other alternative mechanisms that's going to kind of resolve this ongoing challenge? Over.